The hashtag NFA Now, a pressure group formed by stakeholders in the film industry, is giving President Akufo-Addo a week's ultimatum, beg pardon, to appoint the executive secretary and the board chair of the National Film Authority, that's the NFA. Now, the appointments, according to the group, is a prerequisite for the film authority to play its regulatory role. They've also threatened to hit the streets if President fails to act.
Cash deposit before we can get started.
There are pillars and there are caterpillars.
After 2 decades of advocacy, the film bill was passed into law in 2016. Per the law, new structures such as the National Film Authority and its governing board, the Film Development Fund, as well as a Film Classification Committee, was expected to be created and their activities streamlined to perform certain specific functions.
The appointment and the inauguration of the board of the NFA will operationalize the Act of Parliament, which is the Act 935. This is the only act that we've got in the space of filmmaking, the space of all our audiovisual productions, cinematography, and the rest. And so what we're saying is that we need to operationalize this law. All stakeholder groups that are captured in this act have already nominated their representative to serve on the board. And so all that is left now is the president's appointment of the executive secretary and the inauguration of the board.
Stakeholders have spent the past 3 years in pressing upon the president in vain to appoint the executive secretary and the board chair for the film authority.
Our push this month of December comes on the back of the sector minister telling us that by close of December, the president will do these things that we have listed. Now, we cannot sit down and wait to the close of December. We need it now. It took us 2 decades and over to get this passed in Parliament. When you talk to government officials, you talk to the Minister of Finance, they are asking for low-hanging fruit in the sector that they can. This is not even a low-hanging fruit. This is a ripe fruit that has fallen on the ground. Pick it up, wash it, and eat.
The group is convinced that 2 major appointments will operationalize the authority and help promote the development of the industry and make it more vibrant to meet international standards. When operationalized, the authority will serve as a regulatory body as far as filmmaking is concerned and provide the legal framework for the production, regulation, nurturing and development of the Ghanaian film industry. The group is, however, unhappy about the delays in operationalizing the film authority.
If this appointment is not done, that LI work that we have done, all that money that we spent, you know, traveling across this country, doing consultation and all of that, gathering information to put it together, everything becomes useless. Okay? And so we need it to work.
The pressure group has challenged the president to do the needful or risk seeing film stakeholders on the streets.
This is the National Film Authority we are talking about. It would help put the structures in place so that our industry that was booming in Kumasi will come back to life. Our industry that is picking up in Tamale will not die the same death.
So you think the demonstration is what will get you the results?
If you have spent taxpayers' money for 20 years debating this document and you pass it and you want it to sit down for another 20 years before you use it to work, then we say that you will be causing financial loss to the state, and that we cannot accept.